Hi, welcome back. New lipstick, new day. Clean brushes, new day. Just kidding. We just did one. Now we're doing a new one. We just did that one. My palette's kind of messy. I've added some other colors. Marsha has requested that I paint a salmon. Kyle, are you ready? All right, and just in case, because I can't think off the top of my head what a salmon looks like, I've basically just gone to the Google page, here's salmon. I'm not going to try and copy any image. This is just so I can kind of have it in my mind of what a salmon looks like. I'm ready. Let's do this. Ready? Get set. 20 minutes or less. Here we go. I'm going to get the bottom dark. And thinking about water, so we're going to just kind of pull it down, get in a fresh brush. I just cleaned all my brushes, so they're all damp. This is acrylic paint, in case you're wondering. Get a little light coming through here. Ooh, that was pretty. That hit a nice little green streak in there. So, here we go. Using the paper towel method. All right, that paint's dried. That's not dry. Let's go here. All righty. So, let's see. I'm going to do a little more black at the bottom. White middle ground. Just trying to fill up the canvas. Stressful. Let me think here. All right, salmon. One of my favorite memories of salmon was from the first time I went to Alaska, so watch out, it's an uncle story. My uncle and I had gone to a place called China Poop Bay, and we had hiked all around that day, and we had set up camp at a lagoon, and one of my favorite memories, salmon specifically, is just sitting out as the sun, no, the sun wasn't going down, but we sat out there, and I had shown him that I knew how to do a loon call, and I actually got one loon to kind of get kind of close to us before it looked at us and was like, what is up? You are not another bird. That was pretty goofy. And then watching the salmon skim the surface of the water as it got later and later up in Alaska. It's pretty cool night. That is a huge mouth for body length. Okay. Obviously, I messed up. My paints aren't cooperating, so I'm gonna add a little water. Try and thin them out just a little bit. Now, salmon have a pretty specific mouth. But I only have 20 minutes, so, oh, well, let me look. Body shape. I'm gonna go. Lots of salmon up in Alaska when I went up there many years ago. I'm sure there's still tons of salmon. So I know I'm making this kind of dark on the bottom, and anybody who loves fish is like, fish aren't normally dark on the bottom. I have 20 minutes or less. I'm just gonna do things. Let's see, we're gonna make this one red. It's had its babies. It's heading back out to the ocean. It's probably not gonna make it. In fact, it's not gonna make it. That's okay. It's done its thing of being a salmon. Let's get crazy. Let's add a little green. Why not? It didn't show up. It just got mixed into the black. That's why not. Cool. All right. That's a terrible looking salmon. I hope nobody feels like I am infringing on their copyrights by this salmon. I'm sure my dad is going to message me after this video and be like, "You missed the fin." And I'll be like, "You're right. That's not what that fin looks like." My dad and I both really like fish. They're pretty neat. Yeah. Let's see here. Do I have something I can scruffle up? Got a little light coming through this fin. A little dark. I feel myself mumbling. Can you hear me okay?
Yep.
Okay. My wonderful husband is behind all the cameras, making it so we can do this crazy project of people sending me suggestions. And I asked. It's on me. I just thought nobody would notice. And every day I try and turn one of these suggestions into a painting. I am running out of canvases, though, so if anybody wants to, like, you know, start a GoFundMe, I'll take it. I'm kidding. Alrighty, let's see here. I might actually be serious, though, just saying. Yeah, that should work. Just kind of a little hint. Hey, there's some light coming through that fin. Alright. Shake your tail feathers. I said that because I was thinking tail fin. Whatever's clever. I don't even know if this is the right red. I have my, it's not, this is a metallic red. I have my pile of tiny tubes of paint that I am using to create these pictures. It's fun. All right, let's see here. Don't you fade on me. Sorry, every time my phone taps out after about... it taps out after 10 minutes, so I have to hit it halfway through. So I can see how much time I have left. Just trying to make sure I get the fins. I know fish hatcheries cut off one of the fins. I don't know exactly which one. That way you can see that it's a hatchery fish. And I guess from what I've read, that will really mess up the fish's swimming. It's kind of a no-win situation, it seems. All right, let's get that top fin. You know what? It doesn't matter if it doesn't line up right. It's okay, right?
Right.
Right, Kyle?
Yep. I believe in you.
Thanks. That's why I love him. No, I love him for a lot of reasons. It's one of the reasons I love him. I think it's this little fin back here that gets cut off, this one. But I could be so wrong. I'm just making things up and pretending like I know. Now, I'm not gonna lie, part of me thought about painting a salmon filet at the request of doing a salmon. I thought it would be funny. But then I just figured, I'm going to just paint a salmon. I like fish. I like looking at them as they swim on by and do fishy stuff. It makes me really happy. Pop. And you know what? We're just going to use a light color since everything's a mess. This is unbleached white. I don't know exactly what a salmon looks like underwater. I tried to just take. Hey, buddy! This is my son, KJ. What do you got to tell me?
Okay.
Okay. Can it wait until my hands are clean and not covered in paint? He has a loose tooth. Thanks for stopping by. Again, just kind of glancing at all the different pictures really quickly here, just referencing. And hopefully not insulting anybody. I am very grateful to Google for having a page of salmon I can look up. And I'm very thankful to people who have posted their pictures this is partially memory. And partially just kind of looking at things. Copper.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
Yep, I'm actually doing pretty okay. I guess I could make other things better, but thank you. Not perfect, but not too shabby either. Their island. Okay. Oop. It's pooping. My fish is now pooping. That does not look good. I should have just left it eyeless. Nope, now it looks more like fish poop. Sure, why not? There it goes. That's the end. Can I? Now the real question, can I leave it alone? Probably not. You know what? We're going to try some metallic white because I'm all out of the other whites. Nope, made it worse. All right. Salmon, 20 minutes or less. Very not to scale salmon. Let's just say the head's closer than the tail, but it's at a weird angle. Artistic license. I'm going to sign this guy. Green paint, because I have a ton of it. Thank you, Marsha, for the suggestion. And feel free to keep your suggestions coming. But, you know if you ever see a GoFundMe. It's purely because I need to buy more canvases and paint to keep this going. All these little tubes are starting to tap out. 20... But I love doing this, so I'm hoping that you're enjoying it too. Feel free to like or subscribe to my YouTube channel at Janel Schoonover. I don't know if we can pop that on the screen. It's just my name. The salmon. You see that okay?
Yep.
Awesome. Thank you for watching.